These battery-powered lawnmowers are great until the battery dies, and it's a bloody fortune to go ahead and buy a new battery for it. Here in this video, I'm going to show you how to convert this battery-powered lawnmower to fit a car battery. In order to connect a car battery, I connected these alligator clamps to the existing connection. That way, I'll be able to clip these directly onto the battery. Now it's important to mention, I'm going to be putting one car battery, which is 12 volts, not 24, but I've had no problem mowing the grass with this. Now to test everything out, I take this elastic bungee cord and I just temporarily hook the battery on just to see if it's going to work. Take the red alligator clamp and connect it to the positive terminal. Then take the black alligator clamp and connect it to the negative. On this mower, you push the button, pull up the lever, and it starts right up.
Turn it off.
It is so quiet. I also like how fast the blade stops. That's a nice safety feature. Now that we have everything all hooked up, let's go ahead and take it out and see how it does cutting grass. You can see that the grass is pretty tall, and this mower is doing just fine. The advantage of this big car battery is I can do the entire lawn with one charge. The original battery wouldn't do that. The original battery that came with the mower was 24 volts, so there was more power, but this big car battery definitely goes the distance. Another thing I like about these electric lawnmowers is that they are so quiet. You do not need earmuffs with these. Okay, the experiment is over. Let's go ahead and stabilize the battery. I cut a piece of wood to fit inside where the old battery went. Then I cut a piece of wood to fit right in between these two pieces of plastic. Then I drill a hole so the alligator clamps can come from the old wiring to the outside so they can connect to the battery. I round up these hard edges with a sander just so it looks a little better. With drywall screws, I screw the two pieces together and then go ahead and turn it upside down and it fits like a glove. And you can see the wires go right through this hole. We'll just go ahead and toss the battery up on here and hook it up just to see how it works. Now, in order to get the bungee cord to fit, we're gonna go ahead and drill two holes in either corner so the bungee cord will have a place to go in. Now that we have the holes drilled, you can see the bungee cord just slips right in and the battery is a lot more secure now. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and give this a good shake. I really like the way this feels. Now I have no problems going up those big hills. Well, I just wanna give special thanks to my friend Clay for his parents donating this lawnmower to science. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up. Thank you.